Hey, good evening students. How are you all? I hope you are fit, fine, taking good care of yourself. So without wasting our time, let's start our new chapter, that is the ostrich and the hedgehog. So let's begin. We have already done the canary as in the revision, and all of you, we have completed all the exercises. So today we will do this chapter. One beautiful morning in summer, a hedgehog went for a walk across a barley field. There were rows of tall barley fields in the field. At the edge of the field, he met an ostrich. "Good morning," he said to the ostrich in a cheerful voice. But the ostrich looked down at him and said, "I don't like to talk stumpy leg creatures like you." The meaning of stumpy is short leg creatures. "My legs may be stumpy, but I can run faster than any other animal," said the hedgehog. "No one can run faster than I can. Don't you see how long my legs are?" said the ostrich. "Why don't we have a race?" said the hedgehog. "Then we will see who is the faster runner, you or I." "Agreed," said the ostrich. "Shall we start?" But the hedgehog said, "Let me go home and take my breakfast. I can't run on my empty stomach." "Shall we have the race in the midday?" "Sure," said the ostrich. The ostrich went home and went to sleep. The hedgehog went home and brought his mother and father, brothers, even aunts and uncles to the barley field. He made them take their position in such a way that the hedgehog at the both ends of each row of barley plants. At midday, the hedgehog and the ostrich met at the barley field and the race started. The ostrich began at the first row. He took long strides. Strides means long steps. And soon reached the end of the row. He was surprised to see a hedgehog already there waiting for him. The ostrich was so surprised that he did not reply. He ran back along the next row. Again, when he reached the end, he found a hedgehog waiting for him. The ostrich could not tell the difference between one hedgehog and another and believed that he had bitten. This happened several times. When he reached the end of the last row, he found a hedgehog sitting there also. The hedgehog was fresh and smiling. The ostrich could not understand how he had been bitten by a stumpy little hedgehog. He went away on his tired, sore feet, sore mid injuries with swelling, and buried his head deep in the sand. What moral we have learned from the story? That we should not be overproud, or we should not be proud of yourself. Okay, if you are a human being or a animal, we should always maintain a peaceful nature or a simple nature. Okay, so what happened to that ostrich? Ostrich was proud of himself that I'll win the race, but literally what happened? Hedgehog with his brain he defeated the ostrich, and lastly the ostrich felt ashamed and buried his head deep in the sand. Okay, so hereby I am ending the chapter and the class 2. We will meet in our next class. So bye, take care all of you. Do your assignments on time, send me on time. Stay fit, stay healthy, stay strong, obey your teachers and parents. Okay, bye students. Take care all of you. See you in our next class.